Isn't that awesome? There is power in the blood of Jesus. Although these hurtful things happened to Jesus, he endured them. And even though these things led to his death, there is no need to be sad. And no, there is no need to cry. Jesus died so that we could be saved. As a matter of fact, Jesus was willing to die for us. He was willing to die for our sins. So again, don't be sad. Don't cry or even weep because he's not dead. Amen. Receive Talisha's expression of this. Amen.